Hey guys, it's 7 past 11, it's the 23rd, the first Wednesday. I've edited yesterday's vlog, I haven't uploaded it yet though, and I've just gone through my video I'm uploading today. I'm gonna do a voiceover for it. Then I'm also making a blooper video for that video because there were so many funny things we did, so I thought why not. So I'm kind of trying to edit that now, but I'm kind of and I've been doing some business today. So also yesterday after I ended the vlog, which I didn't actually do, I didn't go to sleep until very late because I got really fed up with my nails, so I pulled them off and put on nail polish. This isn't that great either, but and it took me forever to get them off because the glue wouldn't get off my fingers, but yeah. I've had breakfast, I had cereal, my bowl's still there. I'm drinking my mucho mango thing, which is like mango juice, which I love. I need to open the calendar. Where's the 23rd? I'm not even that tired. There it is. Ugh, can't open it. Two more sleeps to go. I'm actually warm. This is stealing. My brother's being annoying. He's always annoying. What? How do I get out of there? Qua. Anyways, I totally got cut off. It was like a holly leaf thing. Today, I really want to go to the gym because I haven't been there for quite some time. So I'm hopefully going to go there in the evening and have a nice bath. And then I need to go into town actually and buy mealworms because my hamsters ran out yesterday. Mealworms for my hamsters, I mean. And a couple of other things. Maybe. There's a couple of presents I still need to wrap because I'm a procrastinator like that. And what else do I have to do? Upload the video, do the voiceover. That's not going to take more than like, how long is the video? Like 8 minutes? So, yeah. Get much homework done as possible. So I'm going to finish the compulsory business studies homework and hopefully do a couple of pages extra, which means I don't have to do them in January then, because it's this booklet thing we're going through. And then I have this English booklet I have to go through too. I'm going to find that. That's literally my school stuff. Those two books there, they're not school stuff because they're the colouring books. But that all is school stuff. So, yeah. I also have to ask a couple of my friends something. Actually, I only have to ask Charlie something. Yeah. Hopefully, I'll also finish my book today. I'm 59% through. You know what? I'm too tired of doing all this and I'm gonna just go sit on my bed and read for a bit now. But yeah, I'll see what I get up to. Talk to you guys later. Bye. Hey guys, it's 1:35. I still haven't gotten ready. I haven't even turned my lamp on, but I think you can see me fine. I haven't gotten ready. Since I last vlogged and said I'm gonna read, that's literally all I did until about 1:15. I read and I finished my book. But that's good because I can start my another book now and I only have 3 more to go and there's like how many days left? 7? Probably, yeah. Oh well. But yeah, I'm gonna get ready now because I really need to. I have done a bit of homework. I've completed the business studies compulsory homework and I've actually started extra. But there's English homework I have to do, so I need to find that and do that today also. I might give up on the blooper video, but I might not because there's a lot of footage to go through. Also today I want to sort out my eyebrows. They've got a mind of their own. And yeah. But yeah, I'm still in my pyjamas. I haven't even brushed my teeth yet. I think this is the latest I've ever stayed in my pyjamas. Like, not gotten ready. But then also I fell asleep again this morning. Like, if you didn't know, on weekend and like holiday mornings, I keep alarms on. I keep alarms on, like, even though it is like the weekend and holidays and stuff, you need rest. I keep alarms on around 7, 8-ish, just because if I start sleeping in, then it's not good when I have to go back to like school and stuff. So I think my alarm was about 7:35 or 7:25, somewhere around there. I clearly fell asleep because I woke up at 9:20. Which shows I shouldn't go to sleep late, so I'm going to hopefully... Yeah, I'm not going to go to sleep early today because I'm reading Clockwork Angel again, so that's not going to happen. But I'm going to get ready now, and also I have to go to the shops. But since it's a Wednesday, they're all going to only close normal times, I hope, because it's Christmas Eve, so I have to get a couple of things. And I'm going to the gym later today, like I've probably already said. I even still have some mango juice left. I think I might actually finish this juice while watching one video, which I have to watch, don't have to watch, but I want to watch, and then get ready, because if I start drinking this after I brush my teeth, it tastes pretty bad. But yeah, anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. Hey guys, it's 6:20. Pretty much, when did our last vlog? We had lunch, I was reading or something. I went to the shops, I got some mealworms for my hamsters down there. I got a couple of Christmas presents. I actually got my hamsters a present. I got them, like, I bought a whole broccoli and then I just wrote their names on top after I wrapped it because they love broccoli, so I thought, why not get it? I was gonna go to the gym, but I'm not gonna go anymore, but I couldn't kind of excuse myself because it's Christmas Eve. I'm having pizza for dinner. Then apparently we're gonna go on a car drive to see Christmas lights, so I'll take my camera. I still have rubbish up here from wrapping some presents. I've been watching Good Luck Charlie. I just watched the last episode and now I'm just gonna go back and watch some random episodes because why not? Oh, what about this one? It's their birthdays. Charlie's and Toby's. Anyway, yeah, and then I haven't uploaded yesterday's vlog or the video yet. I'll do the video tomorrow because I have to do I keep pointing the camera in wrong places because I have to do the voiceovers and I'm not going to do those anymore tonight. I'll upload the vlog though when I'm like having dinner or something. Maybe not dinner because that's in like 8 minutes. But something, and yeah. Anyways, I'll sort out my eyebrows tomorrow morning. Procrastinating. Whoop. I'll talk to you guys later. I was going to say tomorrow, but later. No, wait, Jenny, the car key's on my lap. Just leave it. Okay, now go get your coat. Look at the moon! It's almost a full one and you can't see it.
Actually.
Oh, look at the lights at our house.
It is a full one.
I don't know if you can see me, but I'm sitting in the car by myself. My brother's over there. But you can't see him. Trying to. He's already like right by the lights. That's my sister jumping the door. Nope.
Okay.
I'm gonna see the bear like a...